neglect and starvation are here at every turn. Where are the truths our fathers lived and died for us to learn? Compassion and understanding are scattered by the wind. It rattles down the back streets past the sleeping homeless man. From out of the past, the sound will come, and like a distant rolling drum, there'll be no place left to hide from the guilt and shame. On that morning of the judgment of the flame,
when the rich man in his slumber meets the poet living in the streets, while the aged are trapped in a living death behind.
And the children of our nation sit in the soothing glow of the TV set as creativity's final echo cry is heaven-bound unheard. From out of the past, the sound will come, and like a distant rolling drum, there'll be no place left to hide from the guilt and shame. On that morning of the judgment of the when the lovers at the altar pledge to meet each challenge at the edge, then forsake the duty of a higher charge for the comforts of this world. And like a ship aground out in the mist, carelessly bring life into this, spells out sure and certain death for a future we still can change. From out of the past, the sound will come, and like a distant roar, there'll be no place left to hide from the guilt and shame. From out of the past, the sound will